Hello everyone, in this video we'll be building an AI agent with reasoning capabilities leveraging NVIDIA's Llama Neutron models, which are accelerated on NVIDIA inference microservices. Let's get started. Let's see what's possible when you combine these advanced reasoning capabilities with agentic workflow in a real-world data analysis app. This app is powered by modular agents, each with a specialized role. As soon as you upload your data, the data insight agent provides a concise summary and suggests questions you might want to explore. Ask a question in natural language and the app's reasoning agent gets to work. It understands your intent, decides if you want a visualization, and starts an orchestration of tools to generate, execute, and explain the answer. And before we dive deep into the code, let's take a look at NVIDIA Llama 3.1 Nemotron Ultra model and see how it enables these and advanced capabilities. To walk us through its details and architecture behind this powerful model, I'll hand it over to Mitesh.
Thanks, Jay. Before I dive in into the Llama Nemotron models, I'd like to highlight the importance of agentic AI. So agentic AI is revolutionizing work for millions of people, enabling knowledge workers, developers, call center agents, scientists, and legal professions to go beyond automation. These agents collaborate, analyze data, and recommend actions in real time, driving smarter decisions and greater productivity across every industry. Reasoning is what makes advanced AI agents truly powerful. It lets them understand the context, combine the data, validate answers, and adapt to new information, handling ambiguity and complexity just like humans do. This is what sets agentic AI apart, its ability to think, adapt, and explain. NVIDIA recently announced Llama Nemotron family of models, which are designed for advanced agentic reasoning. They come in three sizes, Nano, Super, and Ultra, so you can choose the right fit for your application from edge devices to multi-GPU servers. These models deliver leading accuracy for complex reasoning and instruction following, and offer a unique reasoning on-off feature to optimize for cost and performance. These models are derived from the Llama 3 family. More precisely, the Ultra model, which is a 253 billion parameter model, is derived from Llama 3.1 4 and 5 billion instruct model. The Super model, which is a 49 billion parameter model, is derived from Llama 3.3 70 billion instruct model. And lastly, the Nano model, which is a 4 billion parameter model, is derived from Llama 3.1 8 billion instruct model. With up to 5 times higher throughput than other open models and enterprise-grade support, Nemotron models empowers AI agents to tackle complex challenges, adapt to change, and make decisions with human-like critical thinking. So here is how the Llama Nemotron with reasoning is built. We start by pruning the Llama model for efficiency, then use knowledge distillation to recover accuracy. Next, we fine-tune with NVIDIA curated data to add both reasoning and non-reasoning skills. Expert-vetted prompts help the model learn to generate detailed, reliable responses. Reinforcement learning further aligns the model with human preferences and instructions. Finally, the model is packaged as a NIM microservice for fast, secure, and scalable deployment. The model is also uploaded on Hugging Face for further use. NVIDIA's Llama Nemotron reasoning models are one of the best open source reasoning models, achieving highest accuracy for advanced scientific reasoning, coding, and complex math. Additionally, this model delivers up to 4x higher throughput compared to other models in its size category, lowering the cost of running AI agents in production. Beyond just the model, NVIDIA provides everything you need to build with Nemotron. For example, the dataset, which includes 30 million high-quality curated samples for post-training, which covers math, code, safety, and reasoning, is available to download from Hugging Face. We have the link of this in the description. Second, the model architecture and the weights are open and available on Hugging Face to download. You can also deploy this as a NIM microservice. Links of all these three is available in the description. And lastly, with NVIDIA's Nemo, you can get recipes to custom tune the models for your specific use case. This open ecosystem makes it easy for developers to build, adapt, and deploy powerful reasoning agents built on top of Nemotron family of models. So where can we use the Nemotron family of models? This model can be used for applications that requires advanced scientific reasoning, coding assistant, instruction following, and reasoning through complex math. Now that we've seen how the Llama-Nemotron family of models are built and why its reasoning capabilities is so powerful, let's see it in action. I'll hand it over to Jay, who will walk you through how to build and use an agentic reasoning-powered data analysis application with this model.
Now that we have seen the architecture behind NVIDIA 3.1 Nemotron Ultra, let's look at how we put these advanced reasoning capabilities to work in a real-world application. So this is our data analyst agent. It's designed to deliver agentic data analysis with advanced reasoning, making it easy for users to understand and interact with their data and get meaningful insights. The architecture is modular. The data analysis agent coordinates the workflow. The data insight agent summarizes the data set. And the code generation agent interprets your questions and generates the right code. The execution agent runs that code and handles any visualization. And at last, the reasoning agent explains the results in clear and natural language. So each agent uses a specialized tool like data frame summary, code writing, plot rendering, and reasoning curator to break down the complex tasks into manageable steps. With this architecture, you get a transparent, explainable, and interactive data analysis and experience. So let's take a deeper look at the code and how it functions. To get your NVIDIA API key, just go to build.nvidia.com. And then you'll be on this page. For our demo, we'll be using this model, which is Llama 3.1 Nemotron Ultra 253B. One of the unique features of NVIDIA Llama Nemotron Ultra is the ability to control detailed reasoning simply by changing the system prompt. So for example, on this build.nvidia.com, you'll notice a toggle here, which says enable reasoning on or off. So when you enable them, you can simply change the system prompt to detailed thinking on, and it will start spitting out the thinking tokens before giving you out an answer. An example to show that is, once I click send, you can see the detailed reasoning. And when you want to turn off the reasoning mode, you just simply change the prompt to detailed thinking off. And when you ask a question, then it will just give you the direct answer without using the reasoning tokens, which can save a few tokens if not required. So in order to get the API key, just simply go here and click this and then generate key. And you can then copy this link, and then we'll set this as an environment variable to work with our demo. Now that you have copied your API key from the NVIDIA build portal, paste this command onto your terminal and hit enter. This will set the environment variable so your app can authenticate with the NVIDIA NIM API. Here are all the requirements in terms of Python packages that we would need for this tutorial. So let's start by importing all the necessary libraries, including Streamlit for the UI, Pandas for data handling, and OpenAI for using NVIDIA NIMs that will be used for advanced reasoning. Then we configure NVIDIA API client, which powers all the LLM-driven reasoning and code generation in our app. Let's write the first tool, which is query understanding, that uses LLM to decide if the user's query is asking for a visualization or just data. If a plot is needed, plot code generator tool generates a prompt for the LLM to create pandas and matplotlib code for visualization. Otherwise, code writing tool generates a prompt for LLM to write pure pandas code for standard data analysis. Then the code generation agent coordinates these tools, selecting the right one based on the user's query and returns the generated code. Next, the execution agent safely runs the generated code and returns either the results or an error message. Then the reasoning curator is a prompt builder for the LLM, crafting a clear explanation request based on the user's query and the results. Then the reasoning agent streams the LLM explanation, showing both the model thinking process and the final reasoning to the user. Then the data frame Summary tool creates a summary prompt for the LLM describing the uploaded dataset and suggesting possible questions. And the data insight agent uses that summary tool and the LLM to generate a concise dataset overview for the user. And this helper function extracts the Python code from the LLM's markdown response. Now let's look at the main Streamlit app, which ties all the agent tools together for an interactive user experience. So we use a two-column layout, the left side for the data upload and summary, and the right side for the chat and results. And on the right, users can chat with their data, ask questions, and see both the results and the model reasoning in the real time. So when a user submits a question, we generate code, execute, and stream back both the answer and the reasoning. We also display models step-by-step thinking so users can see how the answer was derived. And for transparency, users can expand to view the exact code and execute it for their query. Finally, we combine the reasoning code and any plots into a single assistant message for the user. And after each interaction, we run the app to update the chat and display the latest results. Now let's go on to running this code or running this script. Now to run the app, we just wrote, let's create a new Conda environment that is called Data Analysis with Python 3.10. Now let's activate our new environment by doing Conda activate data analysis. Now let's install the required Python packages from the requirements file by doing pip install -r requirements.txt. Now that the Python packages have been installed, finally, then let's launch the app with Streamlit by doing streamlit run and the name of the script. And it should start a Streamlit server where you can access the app. Open this data analysis agent interface. On the left-hand side, you can click browse file to upload your dataset. And in this case, I'm uploading openly available dataset called Titanic. And as soon as the file is uploaded, the app will display preview of your data and generate a quick summary, including key insights and possible questions that you can ask. And now let's try to interact with the dataset. Here you can see a chat interface where you can type natural language question about your dataset. So I'll just try to ask one of these possible or suggested question from the dataset insight, which is, how does ticket fare vary across different passenger classes and embarkation points? So the app will start processing the question and generate the necessary code and display a resulting answer along with a clear explanation. And below the chat, you will see the model reasoning and the exact code that it used to come across the result. We can keep continuing to ask follow-up question and request different visualization. So I'll just try asking for a visualization about survival rate affected by age and gender. And it will start following the same process where it will understand the natural language query and then convert into code and then start giving you the results. So this is the plot it generated, and here's the code that you can see it used to generate the plot. So in summary, this app lets you upload any CSV, ask question in plain English, and get instant explainable insight, which is powered by NVIDIA's Llama 3.1 Nemotron Ultra, which helps with the reasoning behind the scenes. So feel free to experiment with the code provided and explore further. For more information and resources, check the link in the description below.